Although I do know who needs to get yelled at on Oprah Winfrey. By Oprah Winfrey. Kobe Bryant. That dude is confused. Have you seen his latest commercial? Have you seen that commercial? People hate me. Do they hate me because of my jump shot? Do they hate me because of my 3 championship rings? Do they hate me because I'm the best basketball player in the world? No, Kobe, I think people hate you because they think you raped that girl. What are you doing, man? What are you talking about? How do you get that out with a straight face? You know what I'm saying? How about the outtakes? People hate me. Why? Oh, should I know why they hate me? My dad is black mom, and I was like, take it. I don't care. You don't want it. You're all stupid, America. Just buy my shoes. Just buy my shoes. Yeah, I like watching basketball playoffs for a lot of reasons, but one reason in particular is because you can chart the progress of how fat Magic Johnson is getting. Every time you see Magic, he gets fatter and fatter and fatter. And then I read an article that said there's virtually no trace of HIV in his blood anymore. I'm thinking, what's the cure for AIDS? Gravy? What, you sopping up with a biscuit? What'd you do, Magic? Magic going to the doctor, Magic, there's no more HIV in your blood anymore. But there's also no more blood in your blood anymore. It's all gravy, baby. Magic, the cure for AIDS is gravy, he ain't telling nobody. Meanwhile, he's all up there like Marlon Brando. I'll get Kobe Bryant, he's gonna shoot more. He's got another chair for his butt. Extra butt chair. That's funny. Just trying to figure stuff out, man. A friend of mine asked me recently, he said, he's like, Kamau, are you an atheist? I'm like, no. He's like, really? He's so cynical. There's a difference. I really don't know how you can be black and an atheist. How the hell would you get out of bed in the morning? You know what I'm saying? Like, every black person's first word in the morning is Jesus help me. Jesus help me. Jesus, Lord, Jesus, help me get through this day. Lord Almighty, Jesus.